Fifth power play. Here comes Almeida, shorthanded chance. Barry Almeida, right touch. Turn off chance, and he scores! What a goal! A shorthanded tally from the captain, Barry Almeida. Drove down the right side. Spinorama, and the backhand beats Alex DeBoe. Railers 4, Beast 2, 2:21 to play in the third period.
The Railers just had one shorthanded goal in 15 games. They now have 5 over the last 8 games. Is there something you've implemented over since you've been here? Can you tell us why we've seen the surplus of shorties over the last couple of games?
I think it's just, you know, we've kind of just released the hounds, you know. We got
Lease will drag it out through center. A 3-on-2, 4-on-2 developing for the Stingrays. Here's Lease over to Whitney. What a save from Skarik! Wow! McGurdy guides over to the right point. Cornell's drive. Rebound loose in front. Fizzo denied by Sandstrom. Railers trying to free it up. Boy, what a save from Felix Sandstrom. And here comes Worcester back the other way. 2-on-1. Almeida, left circle. Over to Callen, and he scores!
Happy game day, everyone. I'm Cam, and this is Two Things with Cam. Well, it's country night here at the DCU Center, presented by 98.9 Nash Icon, as the Railers look to saddle 2 points against the Newfoundland Growlers. Live performance from the Michael David Band in the Coors Light Zone. Also a 2-3-4 Friday game with $4 Bud Lights. I got you covered with the two things you need to know. Let's check it out. Yeehaw.
I think it's safe to say I'm not going to be a fighter.
You'll be in the corner?
After that workout, that beating, I think it's time for a nap. Till next Tuesday, I'm Cam, and this is Cam's Corner.
Owen Malatesta at the Atlanta blue line. Bo Brower and Malatesta. Brower hammering with the right. Bo, the undercut, now over. Brower's first fight of the season, battling with Malatesta.
Oh, it's a good one.
Oh, Brower and Malatesta going. Bo trying to get the left on Malatesta as they have both shoulders held up.
With the first half of the season officially in the books in the ECHL All-Star Game taking place this week in Wichita, Kansas, the Railers have 3 days off before yet again another 3-3 weekend with home games Saturday and Sunday at the DCU Center. I'm Cam McGuire, and for this week's weekly report, we're going to relive the top 10 moments of the first half of the season. So sit back, kick those feet up, and enjoy.
Center, second-year pro Jack Sander kicks it out to the right side of the line to McKinnon. McKinnon, forehand shot, and he scores!
Jumped right into it, a 10 a.m. game. Talking with Railers assistant coach Derek Garmey, he told me back in his playing days, he was on a hot streak and they had a 10 a.m. game and he made chicken and pasta at 5 a.m. because he stuck with his routine. What was your routine like yesterday?
Sata Gooch and his blast saved by Milos. Left the rebound and he denies Mackin. Out to Matty Goudreau, breaking in all alone. Goudreau and a sprawled out save from Ian Milos. Down in the splits, is able to get his left. ST, Schmaltz and Salaturo. Headman pass up to Salaturo. In alone, fires and scores! AST gathers at center. Now with a head of speed. Stick handling, stick handling, shoots and scores!
What a move!